guys, welcome back to Wagon Mechanics. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. In today's video, guys, we'll be working here on a Dodge Journey, which in Europe is the same as Fiat Fremont. What we'll be showing you today, how to remove, okay, and how to disconnect the front driver's side steering wheel airbag, this one right here. Stay with us, guys. We have to disconnect the car battery and all that stuff in order to get to it. In the meantime, we'll have more than 200 videos on this car, guys, so please subscribe. Our mission is to save you as much money as we can. All the tools and parts that we use, you can find them listed in the description of the video below for your convenience. Let's go ahead and start on it now. First, guys, we'll need to disconnect our car battery. As you know, the car battery is behind the bumper in front of the wheel, really inconvenient place, so there is another way to disconnect it. We need to show you, but you need to make sure that you isolate the cables really good and they don't touch in the meantime while you're working on your car. Now, you have to disconnect your car battery at least 1 hour before you work on the airbag system. And again, if you're not qualified to do work on airbag systems, do not do it, because those things, they can kill you. Okay, so consider that entertaining video and not so much on a how-to video. So we're going to go ahead, okay, and disconnect the negative cable first, okay? That's the one that we need to disconnect. So from right here, okay, you can see we can go ahead and disconnect. Okay, that nut, this is the negative terminal that comes directly from the battery of your vehicle. Okay, careful not to drop that nut. If you guys need help with anything specific, drop a comment below. We'll try our best to make a video for your problem. So, this one is disconnected now. Okay, the nut is done. What we're going to do now, guys, okay, this is the battery negative cable, you can see. So, practically now, okay, the car, okay, will not have power. So we're going to go ahead and insulate the cable here, the wire. This is your positive one. Okay, and I'll show you which one is the one that comes from the battery once we remove it. It's always important how you disconnect those things. You need to disconnect, okay, the negative first and then the positive. Connecting, it's the opposite way. Okay, you connect the positive first and disconnect the negative. So pull that cable out. This is the one, okay, this right here. Okay, this is the guy coming from the battery. Okay, that cable right here. So we need to insulate this one. That's the one that's feeding the fuse box as well there. Okay, perfect. So we wait 1 hour and we can continue, okay, with the next step. Okay, next, what we need to do, okay, we need to get a 10 millimeter socket. And on the back side, guys, of the steering wheel, okay, let me show you. Let me pull the steering wheel out, okay, so you can see a little bit better. Okay, right here there is a cap. Okay, this cap will need to be removed. So, with a small screwdriver now, okay, I'm going to pry that thing open like that. And with a 10 millimeter socket, okay, we're going to get that bolt loose. Now, let me see. Okay, if that bolt will come off. Okay, it's still holding a little bit. So this is the bolt, guys, right here. What I'll do next, okay, you have to be careful. Do not shake the airbag too much because it's loose on one side. Okay, I'm going to turn the steering wheel to this side so I can show you. Okay, we'll be doing the same thing to this one here. Okay, perfect. Now, let me get this one loose. Now you have to hold your airbag with one hand because it will start dropping. Second bolt came out. I'm holding the airbag now, so let me just turn the steering wheel. Okay, so you can see. Okay, what I'm doing now. Gently grab it, don't have anything metal. Be very careful with your wires as well. And now, okay, we'll need to go ahead, guys. Okay, and disconnect all the wires now. So with a plastic panel removal tool, okay, this clip will need to come out. Okay, just like that. Now, we have another wire here. Okay, guys, this is for... I think this is a ground wire. So I need to get the small screwdriver for this one now to disconnect it. You have to be extremely, extremely careful. Okay, like that. Now this is your airbag right here. And let me show you how we're going to disconnect the cables. You can see they have two teeth here, okay? Let me see where I dropped the screwdriver. Okay, right here. Never ever touch with metal things like I do. I'm just using that to show you. So grab it with your nails, okay? And never ever twist the wires left or right. Just go straight up. Okay, like this one. Now the same thing to the black one. Perfect. And the airbag came out of the way now. So that's how you guys remove the front steering wheel airbag on a Dodge Journey, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe to the channel for more videos. And see you guys next time.